Well, we've got some exciting stuff for you this week.
That's right. This week we are talking about the best of the best, the NBA 2K League. And guess what? Season 3 recently wrapped up, and we have crowned a new champion.
Yes, congratulations to the 2020 2K League champions, Wizards District Gaming. Man, that's so exciting, and I know they fought through a tough and challenging season, even beating an undefeated team along the way.
We caught up with a couple of the members from Wizards District Gaming.
Simplicity and creative joy is part of what makes the big man tick. Jokic said, it helps me having fun out there. It's a different way to approach the game. And that makes him one of a kind in this league, Kevin.
Sure is. Thanks, D.A. Let's take a look at the Mavs opening lineup. The backcourt is Murray and Harris. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. And it's Barton in at the small forward. And for the Hornets, Washington and Zeller are in the middle. Junior's out there with Hardaway. And it's Bridges in at the three. And as the regular season winds toward the playoffs for those teams in the upper half of the standings, Greg, how much are they looking at seeding their potential playoff opponents?
You know, getting guys more mentally, but it's human nature to be the head to try and map out that route through the brackets. And you get a sense if you play the team three or four times, how you match up, what you do well against them, and what are areas of concern for you.
Just five to shoot. Junior dishes to Hardaway. Target from outside. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Nuggets. Moving on to the tough ask of Tech at the hands of the Warriors.
Yeah, you know they want a few of those plays back. What a tough little girl.
Game that they should not have lost, but sometimes even when you play your best, it might not be good enough.
And so the Denver Nuggets get the first points in the ballgame. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Oh, their positions are all over them.
Charlotte shooting their first free throws in this one.
And And they shot the ball well this season in terms of their attempts. 81%.
And that one falls for Zoe. And so Zoe nails both of them. And here's Dan. And the lane, Harris. Floats in, Harden with the steal. And out of bounds is the Nuggets gain possession. And just about a minute into the first quarter, Harris passes to Jokic. The Nuggets moving the ball around. He kicks to Martin. Out to the wing. Goes up the baseline. And Jokic gets it to go. The assist by Murray. Jokic has got his second basket.
And a story of Patrick Murray. He was doing two things. Sneakers came back and found him walking barefoot.
So they might want to check his web browser because I believe he did a search for lock picks because they put bars on the door to keep him out of the gym, and he still might try to find a way in.
Here's Murray, sweet little floater.
That's a tricky little move there. As Murray found a little bit of space and then got that floater on.
He started closer. Bridges kicks to Junior. Jokic with it. He's coming off a 25-point game against Golden State.
And don't forget about the work he did on the boards. His rebounding was a huge help in that game. And typically, he has the touch to finish. But he's a type of not sure on that.
And Junior missing.
Bit of a rut here early, just 1 of 4 so far.
Murray's got a second bucket tonight.
He's a tremendous shooter, is Jamal Murray, and nice to see him get to the mid-range and knock that one down.
Junior, the best is out. Good, nice drop down there.
That's nice vision there. See that pass? You make the feed before the defense has a chance to react, and that opens up a much better opportunity to score.
Now here is Harris. He's coming off a 13-point game against Golden State. Pass to Murray. Here's the floater. Harris finds Millsap. Harris outside. 4 on the clock. Harris draws the double. And the turnover, 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. For Charlotte, they've gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game.
He's not very hard to defend right now. This is when the defense might step back and let him try to find his lead. He got the 40th pick back in 2012. Will Barton languished on the bench in Portland for his first 2 seasons. Actually 2.5. And then that trade to Denver, boy, that jump started everything.
With the Nuggets, Barton becoming an immediate contributor. And during recent seasons, they're started at the small forward.
Yeah, he's an interesting player. He's a slender and slightly built player. But excellent at getting out there and rebounding, a tremendous runner at the wing position to play in transition. And that wing speed certainly helps out a lot of plays, both offensively and defensively.
Offensive rebound, 7. Score the basket, his second of 2 attempts.
Uncovered at the rim, finally cracks on the defense here early on.
That is really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Now, here's Millsap. No points in the game up for him. Martin Jordan against Bridges. Hornets have gotten three big shots to fall for them here in the first quarter.
Sometimes when you get that much time, you can throw your mind on just as much as having no time.
He's tightly guarded. Charlotte has gone 0-2 from deep here to the middle. And it's Junior missing.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be. He is so strong behind the paint.
And so it looks like Denver will return possession here. Terry Rozier's checked in for Tim Hardaway Jr. Malone's checked in for the Nuggets. Monte Morris comes in for Harris. Morris against Rozier. And Jokic with the basket on the assist by Morris. Jokic has got six.
I do so enjoy watching the bounce pass executed that perfectly.
Washington with the vision.
And coach can thank Junior's vision for this one. Watches how the floor is moving and touches the open man.
Denver in the lead. Morris outside. He makes his first shot of the game.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
To the paint, here's Junior. Pops in the layup for two. He's got six.
Some players don't like to attack the interior. Not the case with Junior. He'll attack anywhere he sees an opening.
And here is Morris. Currently averaging only 6 points a game. And that one's good, Junior.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Nuggets have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Button passes to Jokic. Takes it to Murray. Button with it. Is Denver scoring again?
You can see how dangerous that catch and shoot game can be. Will Barton continues to impress.
Charlotte trail. Pass to Junior. Charlotte trying to pull himself out.
And then you see who can explode to the rim.
Oh, great attitude and even a better finish.
Just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting.
Now the pass to Barton. He kicks it to Morris. Pass to Jokic. Seller grabs the board. The Hornets have gone 8-15 from the field, shooting about 50% of the night. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch. We've got Cody Zeller, Bridges out there with Tim Hardaway Jr. Then there's Devontae Green, and it's Junior at the one. So that's the lineup for Charlotte. Now, here's Jokic. He has six. That's deflected, and that'll be Denver as it goes out of bounds. Nuggets continue the session. Here's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. Junior, in his last outing against the Spurs, lit up the floor. He added 37 points, and his passing was just incredible. He piled up an impressive number of assists. A very solid stat line for him in what was a terrific outing. He really wants to keep the momentum going, Kevin.
And David, he was in attack mode all night long. GA really propelled them to that win.
When he's on, he is on. And there isn't all that much you can do to stop.
And sometimes you can just look at a see the confidence that he's playing with.
From Jokic. Morris has got his second basket of the night.
And I like the back and forth here, showing confidence from Morris.
It seems like we're going to find out who can make the deepest three. Right now, it's a shootout.
And taking it to the rack with hammering down the two-hand slam. The night is trailed by five. Now, here's Morris. 5 points in the game. To four go. That one's not gonna go. Hornets have gone 4-7 from the field in the second quarter so far. And that's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got rebound number 7 for him tonight.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Here's Morris. Doesn't go for it.
And if he's gonna keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
That's how you want to finish the break, right at the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
Here's Morris, following the basket by Junior. And Morris puts it down.
And it's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on a bad swing. You're right. There's one way to let a team back in the game.
The aggressiveness offensively, because that's when you make a play when you really need it.
The man gets right in this picture. Here is Trick Down, and it's sent back by Jokic. Now, here's Junior. He's covered by Murph. Here's Junior. That's it. He's 7 for 21 in the game.
This looks like he's got more feel tonight. Like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
Surveying the D. It's Jokic, top of the key. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. It goes on 37.
No question, he got bumped on that shot. And Jokic carrying that standard for a superstar big man. For your money, though, Bonds, is he the best true center in the game?
I don't think he's a true center in the sense, G.A., that you can't really go down to the post and have him create his own offense by scoring the basketball. Of course, he's going to create plays for his teammates. I still think A.D. holds that title right now.
From the Hornets, call time here. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. It's Peter. To the final whistle.
Man, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially up towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Now here's Murray, following the miss by Junior. Pass to Bonley. Harris, bounce pass. 5 on the clock. Jokic from down in the low post. It goes. Jokic has got 4 points in the quarter.
Now what a great option he gives them on every possession.
Now here's Junior. Tight defense on him. Good work there as he goes.
Just like that. Your effort today. Terrific ball move.
And Murray's got the ball here for Denver. It's a 5-point game. Last time they met was in Denver.
Yeah, you saw the communication breakdowns. Just giving up way too many open looks.
Yeah, sometimes you can play good on-ball defense, but it's the help defense that makes you elite. And on that night, nobody rotating, not a lot of help.
Here's Junior, following the score by Jamal Murray.
Game over, and there's no way he's going to give it up.
Now Murray. His last outing, he had 24 points. Here is outside. The pass to Jokic. Cajon looks pulled in. The last game, a win against San Antonio. Looking to carry that into this one.
Yeah, in that game, they took advantage of some sloppy plays.
And Denver has possession. The Nuggets trail by six. Murray gets to Harris. Pass to Jokic. Jokic tries the double. And Harris wide open. He shoots. Jokic with the bucket. Jokic just got 6 points in the quarter.
And a better box out saves them 2 points there.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound possession.
Now, here's Junior. He's got 16. Passes it to Zeller. Inside. Graham with the bucket. Graham's got 13 points.
He's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
The Nuggets shooting a lot faster, 38% for the game. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets. Greg, we know the names of the superstars, but there are players that are just under that category who probably should get a little more recognition.
Spectacular.
Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. to 7 points and 12 shot attempts.
They're going to try to search out for somebody that's got a hand right now. 1-4 to start the half.
Barton outside. Nice to and here's Harris. The pitch trying to throw himself up. Good on that shot. And with that, the Hornet need to step down now to just 5 on the record from Harris. For Charlotte, they've gone 2-4 here to start the second inning. And there's the pass to Washington. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Denver's gone 2-3 when they venture outside the arc in the third quarter. Harris looking it over. And the shot goes in. Harris has got 8.
Gotta love how Gary Harris shows some flair on that one. That's a sign of confidence, and he impresses you with that move.
And after establishing himself as a key player in Denver, Gary Harris is playing, throwing off the last couple seasons. Greg, what's your read there?
I really feel like Kevin Ingles have played a part on an extended call streak, but now he's not in this space. You know, he's more of a success over the years, and they consider him a key piece moving forward as well. But even very little pressure on their perimeter shooters, 3 of the last 5 baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
Charlotte calls timeout.
Confidence. Jamal Murray makes a strong case. This guy is fearless.
By the way, that's a 2-pointer. Offensive struggles continue, missing again. And Murray's got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. Their offense has been great here.
Defense.
And Murray, we know, can be streaky, Greg. Still mid 50% for his career in 3-point range.
Of course, the degree of difficulty, pretty hard to cover a lot of his shots. The balance with a hand in his face. And he's more of a shooter, a personal scorer who can get it home in a variety.
Here's Murray.
Defensively, they've been flat in this second half. A very different type of team than we saw in the first half.
Washington. Down low. Charlotte making a switch. Williams checked in. And then also making a switch. Morris is checked in for Burke. Nuggets on D. Here's Junior. And Junior throws it down.
Junior might feel like a senior right now. The confidence just growing.
Here's Morris. 7 points in the game. Harris outside. Harris outside. This is it to Jokic. Shot clock at 5. That's right off. Hornets trail by 3. And stolen by Murray. And Virginia. Murray Morgan. Here's Graham. Some solid defense from Harris. Here's Denver now. They're on a 16-6 run. Pass to Jokic. And good shot. And off the left side of the rim. And it spills in for him. Jokic has got the lead up to 5 now for Denver. For Charlotte, they've gone a lot close to a 3-9 in the field since halftime. An easy 2 points on the left. Hughes got 4 points in the quarter.
Some easy offense there. Keep finding looks in that area, and their shooting percentages tonight is going to be off the charts.
Denver's gotten 12 of their points from long range in the third quarter, only 4 or 5 shooters. Boys, it is over. The pass to Jokic. Back to Morris. Sets the shoot. Shoots the 3. And Denver with the triple.
3-point shooting since the half has been about as good as you could ask for.
Pass to Junior. Charlotte moving the ball around. And one good for 2. Sellers got 10 points.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
The Nuggets leading by 4. Murray outside. Bucks gets it to him. Morris outside. Buzzards with only 14. And they pick up two.
Just competing right now. Millsap wanting to make the most out of that possession.
And the Hornets call time here. If you could step in a time machine, what would you like and dislike about playing in this era at this time?
What, like, no doubt about the tempo and the spacing. I think that Norton.
This is his second attempt at the line tonight. That one drops. He ties it up.
You see his drive, the hunger, the desire to keep improving.
Along with it, and guarded by Monk. And fast work now for the Hornets. For the lead, he takes it up and gives it up. Monk's got his first points of the night.
When the offense is struggling, but every now and then this helps with the offensive uptick right there. Great job of setting his teammate up.
I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Miles Bridges is out there with him. Then there's Terry Rozier. Then it's Junior. And it's Biombo at the basket. So that's the Hornets.
That was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for Denver. The next game is in Cleveland taking on the Cavaliers. That will conclude their brief two-game
win. Murray showing that he has the ability to draw the fouls. Just a beautiful anticipation play to get to the free throw line.
The first one point. There's a trip in for Denver. And so Murray nails both of them.
When he gets into a groove at the free throw line, it doesn't just last for tonight. It might be 2 weeks, 2 months, something like that.
The past a month. Here's Junior. The Hornets keeping it alive. Number 14. That one drops.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain it.
Here's against Bridges.
Some changes.
is in for the Hornets. Center comes in for Bianco. And it's P.J. Washington in for Monk. And Denver with the change here, too. Millsaps checked in.
What I love about Denver, he's got grit and tenacity. He's always looking for ways to improve.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Jokic is checked in. We played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter. Floats it up for me. Good on that shot. And with that, the Hornet lead is cut down now to just 4 points with the basket for Millsap. The Hornets have gone 3-4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. There's Junior. Hits it off the glass. Junior's got 4 points now in the quarter.
The efficiency has been the hallmark right now down the stretch. He is making the most of his opportunity.
It's close. He's getting the ball.
Tim Hardaway Jr.'s checked in for the Hornets. Here's Washington.
The way that they look at him, they appreciate it when he shares the ball like that.
Bridges to the paint. Good on the shot. With that, the Charlotte lead has got back down again to 6 with the basket from Moore.
Well, Barton had a good feel about what was happening defensively, and his teammate was wide open.
And Curry with the basket on the assist by Bridges. Bridges has got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Harris outside. Back to Murray. Bounce off on the front of the rim and drops. Murray's got 11 points here in just the second half. Hornets leading by 6. Pass to Junior. Nice pass in over by Charlotte. On the way, gets to Junior. Back to Hardaway. Just 5 on the clock. Charlotte needs to get a shot. They get it again. Passes it to Junior. And deep. A shot. No good. And it's Denver the other way.
Well, if he wants to make the defense work, he's got to start knocking down the threes. Only one so far in this game for him, and none since this is one of those games where we're not seeing him slow down. He's so looking for something real special from Jamal Murray.
There's
He said, make the easy play. Take care of the ball. We can't afford to just give away over the opportunities.
He's on the track up there.
And that equals his 3-point total. from the first half. He had one before the break, and that's his first three of this half.
Walker gets to work. Pass to Jokic. And here's Murray. Great double with the junior. Denver needs to get off the shot. Getting inside the line. And Hornets pull it in. Zeller's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done.
And he's been a force on the glass.
It's almost like he's got a magnet on that ball here tonight. He's in the right spot all the time.
It's the Hornets. Bridges against Murray. Good. And Harris gets the assist. Harris got his fourth assist in this one.
This is a one-man show right now. He's on a mission to get him out of this hole.
Hornets leading by 7. And here's Junior. There's the pass to Washington. And it's sent back by Jokic. And he recovers it. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Zeller. And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Harris outside. Jokic on top. And Murray now top of the key. We'll zap left side. And the shot goes down. Zip's got 4 points in the quarter.
Hey, look over the defense. You find an opportunity inside the lane. That's good work by Paul Millsap.
And that one is good, Junior.
During the stretch, he's been pushing it out. Awesome. He helped them get the lead, and now he's making sure they keep it.
Here's Murray. Harris outside. Here's Murray. Not a lot of room. The drive by Jokic. Here's Millsap. It's rebounded by Sharp. Nice breakdown for Charlotte. Washington, that's good. Washington's got the lead up to 11 now for Charlotte.
He was sitting back a little bit there in the first half, but feels like showtime now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
As you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up. And as fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotions get out of control.
This is as good a game as we've seen him play. And this crowd can't get enough of it. When he explodes like this, it becomes a special atmosphere in here. Bridges against Parker. Down low. Mr. Bridges. Out left of the wing. Here's Washington, and then Washington with the dunk.
And not the prototype number four, but he has tremendous athleticism.
And Murray's got the ball here for the Nuggets. It's trailed by 11. Jokic finds Murray.
Some good interior crucial points here as Murray's staying active in the paint.
Now, here's Junior. Passes it to Zeller. Now, Junior is covered by Murray. On the way, passes to Junior. Bridges in front of the 3-point line. Beats the shot clock, but can't get it to fall. And now the Nuggets. It to Junior. Kicks it to Zeller. Junior to pass to Hardaway. Nice pass in by Charlotte. And the back room, back to Hardaway. Sinks the three-pointer. He wants to lead by 12.
That's really important for Tim Hardaway Jr. to find some more consistency in the three-point line. Continue to be aggressive.
And a lot of left in the fourth quarter of this one. Pass to Jokic. Over Zeller. Good on the shot. But that the Charlotte lead is cut down to just 8 points with the bucket from Jokic.
And sometimes there's passes and then there's precision passes. Dooley was one of those there.
Another possession and another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Denver calls timeout. They're trailing by 10. 52 seconds left in the game. Seven. 26 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Seal the game.
Here's Burton.